I'm proud of UTEP, because it's part of El Paso. You say UTEP, you say El Paso, even in their name. I always have liked history. I love history. And I wanted to be in a place where I could learn about history in the United States, meeting the people, being with, together with all these people that work here. You know, that's so wonderful to me. I feel humbled to how they taught me, how they treat me like they're one of themselves. A fabulous store in the Centennial Museum. It's when you go into the Centennial Museum, to your right, there's the store. And I think it's fabulous because it really is. It's a small store, but we have so many little things. You should come to the store every time you come to the museum, because the store is part of the museum. We're not a store, we're part of the museum. We're not a store in Utah, we're part of the Centennial Museum. It's part of El Paso, it's part of our family. It's part of our roots. So Centennial Museum, it's me. It's not a Centennial Museum. It's everybody who lives in El Paso. Centennial Museum is part of them. And the store is part of them. Feel it like that. Feel like the Centennial Museum, it's me. It's history. Look how many years we've been here in El Paso. Look how many generations have graduated. My name is Margarita R. Mendoza. I'm a volunteer at the Centennial Museum in the gift shop, and I am UTEP.